Hello everyone, Phoenixville here, and welcome back to another epic installment of Redneck Hauling Challenge! So, today is going to be the second one. I did one on Tuesday because I didn't do one last week. I had so many suggestions, I had to split them up, and towing was really not an option, which I've already discussed in the first video. So, let's get right into this. So, the first challenge, someone wants to see me haul this... mobile home, yeah, on Toby's four-wheeler. So I don't even know if this is gonna work, if it's gonna attach, what have you, but hell if it does, we're gonna do it. So yeah, let's see. It works. Oh yeah, okay, yeah, this is totally happening right now. Screw you, Martha! I'm moving! I'm taking the house with me! Nope! Nope! Mm-mm! Ooh, she's squirrely? What if we hit... lock in the four-wheel drive? This is the most redneck thing I've ever seen. A camo four-wheeler pulling a damn mobile home down the road at 51 miles per hour. We're just gonna pass this car here. I'm tired of shit. I'm taking the house and I'm moving out. This is actually easier than I thought it would be. I did not even think that this four-wheeler would even connect to this trailer. Oh no, there we go. And we're gonna be doing all these to the main farm. To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. Uh-huh. Slide it just in there. Just whoop. Let's get a screenshot of this. There we go. Let's get our HUD back up. Wait, maybe? Sort it. There we go. You know what? I'm moving in right here. Actually, we'll take it to the main farm. I wonder how it will do through the mud. Oh, we're seeing how it does. Oh, wait, we didn't put the signs on. There you go. Oh God. All right. We're here. We're set up. Not deal with Martha's bullshit anymore. We're just squatting on this guy's land, but you know how we do. So yeah, challenge complete. Okay, so the next challenge is the Ranger on back of a rollback, on back of another rollback. This should be good. Alright. Somebody told me that this makes it easier loading, so we're going to try it out. Actually, let's get it straight first. Actually, that's still not straight. Alright, you know what? They didn't say we couldn't drive it, so. There we go. Now let's okay, so I did not unlock it, which is good. Sitting looking good. Come on now. Yeah, buddy. Jesus. I take that back. This is okay, no. The four-wheeler in the mobile home was the most redneck. This is probably the second most redneck thing I've ever seen. Ooh! Ooh, Nelly! Woo! Woo! Straight to the road. Oh, she's starting to slide over to the side. She almost tipped. We're taking it through the mud too. Screw it. We're going through the mud. We're not even slowing down for the road. Nope. Totally smacked that house in the next week. Martha had... Here you go, Martha had your little ranger delivered. Alright, the last challenge is with the Kenworth tow the biggest car combine we have, which is the 690, and pull the biggest header we have, which is the 645, on a header trailer behind it. Now the header trailer that I have, unfortunately, don't have a locking script, so I'm going to use this one pulled by the Stotless hope that this thing A hooks to the dolly, and B, we can get it lined up if it does. Let's, before we go through all this hassle. Let's make sure that this does indeed, in fact, hook up. It does. All right. So, here's what we're going to do. What we're gonna do is, whip this around. Oh, don't flip it. Actually, let's go ahead and fire this up. Going on here. If I can get lined up. Let's make sure that's actually locked. There we go. I want to get that actually straighter. That was not straight at all. And then 6. Oh, easy peasy lemon squeezy. I forgot Winston's chucks don't have drive control options for four-wheel drive. We're totally cutting across field in this one because this would take forever at 11 miles per hour. I was trying to sneaky beaky it in, but sneaky beaky like. Oh, she's gained up to 11. Oh, back down to 11. I'm gonna say she's gained from 11 to 12. Slowly but surely, we're getting there. We are definitely not taking this thing through the mud, though. This thing would be destroyed. Wake me up when this tow job ends. Made it. Boom. So we accomplished, challenge complete. We accomplished all three challenges. Booyah. So if you guys liked the video, be sure to leave a like down below. If you guys want to see more of the redneck hauling challenge, oh god, be sure to click subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching. Bye bye.